So towel drying your hair could actually be breaking it. Oh, apparently the coarse texture and dryness of cotton can really damage your hair. Do I still do it? Yes, I do. But now I'm going to switch out a towel for a t-shirt or a microfiber turban. These two unconventional items will absorb excess water and reduce frizz. Remember, always blot and squeeze your hair dry instead of roughly drying it. That means no vigorous hair movements.